more fight than any kid that's living. Ma says I should be gentle and forgiven. She says a bad temper is the worst of sins, and that little ladies don't kick people in the shins. But Pa says I'll go on ahead and lick 'em, honey. Don't let them call your name. Get so funny. Pa's been a redhead and he knows, you see, how the kids all yell at me. Redhead, redhead, ginger redhead, carrot, brick top, golden rust head, rotor pop, and his sorrow top. Gee, I'd like to throw him in the pond. Redhead, redhead, ginger redhead, freckle face, strawberry blonde head. Here's a white horse, hide your head. Why wasn't I born to blonde? One night last week, our brand new house catch fire. Pa says I set it up, but he's a liar.
Toodles, I'm surprised. Don't you want to go to heaven when you die?
No, Father, I'd rather go with you. I was sleeping, just so nice and mild, when Ma yelled, "Fireman, save my child." She grabbed me up and held me out the window. Said, "Oh, save my babe or she will be a cinder." A fireman yelled, "There's a flame, boy, see?" And he turned the hose on me. I'm a redhead, redhead, ginger redhead, carrot, brick top, golden rust head, rotor pump, and a sorrel top. Gee, I'd like to throw 'em in the pond. Redhead, redhead, ginger redhead, freckle face, strawberry blonde head. Here's a white horse. Ma says I should be gentle and forgiven. She says a bad temper is the worst of sins, and that little ladies don't kick people in the shins. But Pa says I'll go on ahead and lick 'em, honey. Don't let 'em call your name. Get so funny. Pa's been a redhead and he knows, you see, how the kids all yell at me. Redhead, redhead, ginger redhead, carrot, brick top, golden rust head, rotor pump, and a sorrel top. Gee, I'd like to throw 'em in the pond. Redhead, redhead, ginger redhead, freckle face, strawberry blonde head. Here's a white horse, hide your head. Why wasn't I born to blonde? One night last week, our brand new house caught fire. Pa says I set it up, but he's a liar.
Toodles, I'm surprised. Don't you want to go to heaven when you die?
No, Father, I'd rather go with you. I was sleeping, just so nice and mild. When Ma yelled, "Fireman, save my child." She grabbed me up and held me out the window. Said, "Oh, save my baby, or she will be a cinder." A fireman yelled, "There's a flame, boy, see?" And he turned up.